How has the show evolved throughout the years?
Oh, gosh.
Well, I think it started out as a very, little, the little show that kind of could and did, because on Logo it was very much kind of focused towards the LGBTQ community, and it's all an art that we were all familiar with, but now that we're on VH1 and it's more mainstream, it's an art that's really being showcased to everybody, to the mainstream, and I think it's most resonant when we go to things like DragCon and we see, little 10-year-old kids and 85-year-old grandmas and moms and dads and everybody in between are there because drag is fun.